cheap, as you can see. The last time that you saw this cheap, I'm pretty sure, in a proper video, would have been when I had the top on it, like, all the extra fuel and parts, but it was making it too top heavy and I kept like tumbling over, whereas having removed it, it's much more stable now. This thing does not have a lot of fuel in it. This, I'm presuming, will be more of like a bonus video, because I'm not like aiming for it to be like normal length. I'm really just kind of doing a single bit of a journey and taking us down there. I thought like a little short video that isn't, you know, like a YouTube short, but not like one of the big full length videos, might be fine. Just a little bonus to add in on one of the other days. So actually this may come out before some of the other videos, if it has, then hello, you are seeing a glimpse of the future, I guess. I don't know, that didn't sound very funny. So because we were lacking a little bit of fuel, I am letting this thing cruise down by its own right, using gravity to bring us down. Now we're at the bottom, we can continue on. I have no idea what this truck could be, but I can see it on the map that there is a truck there. So I'm excited to see what it actually is. It's south of the logging camp, and this is the logging camp here. So once we get in here, I need to figure out where we'll be going. Hopefully we'll have the fuel to do this. It will suck if we don't, so I'm going to get onto this dry bit of land here, reassess. So we basically have to head near enough, straight south down here. Let's get up to maybe that position. So I think this should be fine to follow, right? Oh, there's literally a path here. Will that actually lead us the right way? It might actually lead us the way we want to go. So I'm actually going to follow this. And I'm going to destroy my engine. I can't tell if that's actually going the way that I want it to. What am I looking at? Alright, so that path up there goes a different way. I am going to follow this mud here. And we'll see. Oh my gosh, can you imagine if I just get stuck? That would suck, right? Wait, do I not have... I thought I had all-wheel drive. I might just try and get out of this mud. But actually, now that I think about it, it's probably better to be in here. So the truck should be on our left over here somewhere, if I've done my mental calculations right. And there it is. There it is. Interesting. I wonder what kind of stats it has. So I'm gonna give this a go. I don't think I'll be able to pull this thing out, I'll be honest. But I'd like to give it a try. You know. Touch the winch. I need to get a little bit further back. I'm anxious to not get too far back. Before I do that, I wonder if I can change trucks. No, I can't. Oh gosh. Wait, what the heck? Okay. Just checking, I can still get out. Attach winch, we're close. Attach winch, we're close. Attach winch. Oh, we're so close. Touch winch. Oh, I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. I can move out. Let me go forward. Don't punish me, please, I beg. Don't punish me for being stupid. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it's punished me. It's punished me. It's punished me for being stupid as hell. Oh, that sucks. Oh, sucks. Oh, can I just about make it out? Oh, I'm actually stupid, because what I didn't do was check if I can do literally that. Oh, I only checked to see if I could touch the... if I could, yeah, connect it. So what I could do here is connect that there. Or to damage truck, that's okay. Can I pull it out? I might actually just be able to... oh god, I don't want to pull myself in. Okay, well, it's looking like I might not be able to actually pull it out. Which is fair, because I am using a Jeep right now. If I put... okay. Turn on engine. Oh. Oh, the engine's broken. Okay, let me see if I can switch that truck. So what we've got? Chevrolet Kodiak C70. Interesting. I can just recover it, can't I? Yeah, thank God there isn't a cost for this. And there we have it, the new truck. So I guess this is a pretty successful smaller video. What is this truck then? It's a heavy duty compared to what exactly? These are the DLC ones, but I'm more interested to know what the other trucks that I have are. What is this? Yeah, that's a highway truck. And what the heck, what about my other truck? Where is the other truck actually, now I think about it? Oh, shouldn't it be in here? I'm V confused. Sorry, give me 1 second. Where is it? No, there we go. There it is. So heavy duty as well. So these two are heavy duty. This is a highway truck. Heavy duty and heavy duty. Does this make any difference to anything? Like, what's the difference between these two trucks? I wish I could compare, that would be good. Yeah, I know how that works. B plus, and A. A plus, B plus, B plus. It's exactly the same in that regard. But that has... oh. Oh yeah, that's because this has the upgraded engine as well. So basically the same. I guess it's the same thing. What's the difference between these then? Same wheels. Oh, this has two wheels at the back. This only has one set of wheels at the back. So what would that mean then? I still can't upgrade any of these. It's capable of all-wheel drive, a switchable death lock. Engageable. I see. So I'd have to explore North America and Alaska to do that one. So at the moment this isn't worth having, as far as I can tell. I think it also has a lower fuel capacity, it does. Suspension type stock. Raised. It's because I upgraded the stock. Or the suspension. Yeah, I'm not sure why I would pick this one over that truck, other than the fact that I think the engine is lower in this one than that, maybe. I actually don't know. Otherwise, I don't really see much point in having this on there. Yeah, I'm not too sure about that. Oh, that's pretty cool, the snorkel. So I guess there's not really much point in doing any of that. Only 1799. is the snorkel. It's just like a little thing there. Yeah, so I don't see much in the way of like point of having both of these. I'm not gonna sell it yet, but I have a feeling I might sell it. I might do a bit of research to see if there's a reason that I would use this towing platform, short locks, long locks, metal detector module. What is it any different for this towing platform, short locks? Yeah. So there's not any reason, so far as I can tell, but that's fine. Alright, well, thank you very much for listening into this shorter video. I hope you are having a good day so far. If it is the day, if it's the night, have a great sleep. And I'll see you in whatever video comes next.